We're just checking it out, okay? No decisions yet.
I guess my first question is, why?
You're the smartest kid in your class right now.
Max, who knows how far you could go in life? We just want to give you every opportunity to do that.
Right, and if you don't like it, you can always go back to PS41.
You might consider visiting the chess club. There are other girls there with your skills.
You don't know how to play. That's pathetic.
They're closing the restaurant. They offered me a job at their other place.
In Boston?
I could ask for a raise.
They just gave him one. And even with the scholarship, we would still have to come up with at least another couple thousand.
My window's stuck. Maybe your dad can come over later and fix it.
I'm ready to play you. If you win, I'll leave the school.
And if you win?
You have to stop bothering me.
I'll stop insulting you in public.
That's acceptable.
You're not a baby anymore. You must make your own decisions.
Go away.
I don't know how to play chess. Teach me.
I play for money. Scram.
I was winning. Your board is your city. Make your best friend. Bring her up next to you.
I don't have a best friend.
You better get some. You can't win a chess game with just one piece.
That's Becky. She's got my back.
The city kid sees the way it all goes together.
Just like a chessboard.
The city is going to help me beat her. You look like a knight.
I don't know what you're talking about, kid.
Sorry.
Max, that would have been too easy. Here's a clue.
Your board, your city.
She can't stop me.
You must make your own decisions.
Congratulations.
Enjoy school without me.
Hey, Shmuel, don't worry about the next game. Enjoy this one.